Down the ladder. That's the way to the temple.
Don't just accidentally happen, right?
If enough magic is brought to bear, it is possible.
But there are easier ways to make things explode.
That is true.
We will consider how this happened once the immediate danger is past.
The Temple of Sacred Ashes.
What's left of it?
That where you walked out of the Fade, and our soldiers found you. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was. Liliana, have your men take up positions around the temple. This is your chance to end this. Are you ready?
I'm not sure how to even start getting up to that thing.
No. This rift was the first, and it is the key. Seal it, and perhaps we seal the breach.
Then let's find a way down, and be careful.
Now is the hour of the harvest. Bring forth the sacrifice.
What are we hearing?
At a guess, the person who created the breach.
That was your voice. Most Holy called out to you, but...
What's going on here?
Run while you can! Hold them!
We have an intruder. Kill him, now.
You were there! Who attacked? And the Divine, is she... Was this vision true? What are we seeing?
I don't remember.
Echoes of what happened here. The Fade bleeds into this place. This rift is not sealed, but it is closed. Albeit temporarily. I believe that with the mark, the rift can be opened, and then sealed properly and safely. However, opening the rift will likely attract attention from the other side.
That means demons! Stand ready!
Thank you. vulnerable.